Hi, welcome to the Kids Bobby Pin Bootcamp. We typically always want to hide our bobby pins, but today I'm going to show you how to showcase them. I've got these great lilac bobby pins and we're going to create a triangle. Holding the bobby pin ridge side down, you want to slide two in at the top, creating the peak of the triangle. And then lock the two in place with one along the bottom. This is a great way to pin your hair up at the back or at the side in a graphic modern way.